Okay, conniving here, and what we have is the Wolverine 7K. The Wolverine has a number of features, including a completely useless left arm, legs as per usual, and arms sporting multiple laser hardpoints, sometimes up to four. And launchers on both shoulders. Now, one thing you might note is if we do this real quick, these launchers change size. Dun dun dun. Dun dun. Well, they only go up to 10. The one on that side tends to be a little bit bigger and slightly different shape, yada yada yada, whee! Anyways, as this happens, this is a default paint. That's right, this is the default paint. Well, technically I changed the colors, but you know what I mean. Default pattern. What they are most known for, however, is a head-mounted laser that blocks your view, and what do you know? It would, if I equipped it. But I don't! So, that said, we have the 7K sporting, 81 kph, two medium pulse lasers, AMS, two streaks, one LRM-10, 12 double heat sinks, 275XL engine, Beagle active probe, and seven frickin' jump jets! It's a medium 55 ton neck, and currently I have the unlocks, cool run, heat containment, hard break. I haven't really used it lately, but it is a really good mech. I just haven't been able to play much. So here we go.
All systems.
Okay, I confess, we kind of skipped the startup sequence, I wasn't thinking. But this is the Wolverine's cockpit with a 100 degree field of view. As you can see, it's kind of cramped, and oddly enough, the manuals say that the Wolverine is supposed to be a very cramped cockpit. Of course, it's also supposed to say that it's got really bad visibility because of the energy weapon being in the way, but as I kind of mentioned before, I don't have it installed. No laser weapon in the way. No laser weapon in the way. But if I had it installed, it would be obstructing some of my view. Now you can see, the Wolverine was actually designed to be able to punch the living crap out of things. As you can see, the fingers are protected with extra metal plates for punching. As a matter of fact, the right hand is, well, the entire assortment of weaponry on the right hand was actually an attachment that could be let go. Except you can't let it go. Game rules. Now, this thing's actually supposed to be able to jump 150 meters. But I imagine that's 150 meters distance. Whoa, shit. Okay, I'm not center of attention, but I still don't want to be up there. Okay, might be at the same range. Target to kill him. And that would be Pop Tart.
New target acquired.
That picture got stuck on me and there was a bit of lag there.
New target acquired.
Too fast.
New target acquired.
I can get you. Now, I designed it this way because, you know, medium mechs tend to get abused a lot. And unlike a Shadowhawk, I don't have the direct firepower I'm supposed to have, or even the armor Wolverine's supposed to have. Wolverines are supposed to have some really serious armor that just can't be allowed in MWO with the current setup. So instead,
new target acquired.
I'm just biding my time. I just fire streaks rather stupidly. My AMS is firing from my hip. I'll have to mention that.
New target acquired.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to mention that. I'll have to put that in one of the bug reports. By the way, if you happen to see any kind of bugs,
new target acquired.
There's a reporting feature for MWO. Usually dedicated for each patch.
There
you go. Got the kill. Nice. Now to get aggressive. Holy shit, there's a lot more enemies here than I thought there were. Get out over here. That stalker appears to have given up on life, so I'm going to ignore it. Got much more important shit to shoot at. Shit, I was holding arm locked. I wonder why I wasn't able to aim. Please have an XL! Please have an XL! Come on, come on, come on! Override, override, override! Ah! Things happen. And the team is down. Yes, cover your face in shame. But don't roll over! Fine, roll in the dirt. 340, one kill. Not too bad, not too great. Well, Okay, conniving. Wolverine, 7k. Same loadout. When I have the funds, I'm gonna take out a ton or two of ammo and put in Artemis. Make missiles more accurate and more concentrated. In the meantime, I'm gonna turn off the overhead cockpit light, so I'm gonna flip the switch here. There we go. That kind of removes the glare. I'm gonna walk around for a little bit with the HUD off. Not my mech's hands, my pilot's hands. I'm supposed to be jiggling that joystick. No. Up ahead of me, appears to be a Shadowhawk. It's back on. Yep, there's a Shadowhawk. And we're about the same height. Truth be told, I don't remember Wolverine bouncing so much. I thought he wobbled more.
Target acquired.
Oh. Anyway, let's see. We are an HPG manifold, which kind of looks like Horror Prime from Total Annihilation. And or a Borg cube. What I need to do is I need to get into the action. I'm gonna shortcut down the middle here.
New target.
That's where most of the action appears to be. That's also where all the ECM is. ECM and missiles don't mix. So what I'm going to do instead.
New target acquired.
Locusts are easy to kill, but not with missiles.
New target acquired.
I'm going to lay prey to this blackjack down here. Oh, he's below ground.
New target acquired.
You really didn't just do that, did you? You want to die, don't you? That's okay. First things first. Make sure this blackjack's done.
New target acquired.
Oh, there's a hunchback up here. I'll be happy to play with that. The night vision makes it a little bit easier to see. Wondering, I was turning the cockpit light back on.
Target acquired.
The screen now. At least,
my neck. At 25%. Fuel at 0%. Fuel at 25%.
Oh shit. That is a nasty combination. Right in the torso. Right in the torso again.
At 25%.
this go?
Acquired.
He was pretty good, eh? Let's get 180, so I can use both kinds of missiles. Ha ha ha! Wondering about the combination of weapons. The LRMs are for your basic killing guns. Basically, I just fire them and people die. But they stop at 180 meters. My medium pulse lasers happen to work best at 180 meters and below, making up that little gap. Meanwhile, the streaks can go out to 270. I can use it with either the LRMs or the streaks. Unfortunately, this happens to be a range support rig. Huh, what do you know? Just like a Shadowhawk is supposed to be. Nice, Nico, whatever the hell your name is. Zero kills, five assists, 340. Nico. That looks like a D instead of a zero. 922. 4 kills.